going indeed. From both sides.
Absolutely. We were all on our butts for quite some time, so.
And you have How We Can Help on your website. Perfect. So we'll have people log on. We'll put that website on our website as well so people can link to and help you get there. And congratulations to both of you.
The $23,500 actual retail price.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thanks a lot, Crims. I appreciate you coming out here. It was a pleasure. And of course, as we look,
you boys want to give a bit of a handshake over the. We're definitely not awkward here in Australian Counter Strike, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to pass it over to our casters before we have any more shenanigans. It's Elfish Guy and Mixstar.
Og við höfum þetta séð bara mikið vöxt í þessari íþrótt og við höfum alltaf stutt ekki lega við unga fólki í íþróttum. Við erum bara mjög spennt að koma að...
Hoje aqui no estúdio valorando com a gente o François Mitan. Esse está agora na imagem. Ele coordena o projeto que leva os deficientes visuais para assistir os jogos da Copa do Mundo. Muito obrigada pela sua participação. Thank you very much for your participation.
Good.
Very nice.
That's Emil Ambro from Sweden. All the best to you, brother. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
Todo por la participación.
We have concluded. Thank you for your participation.
Thank you for that. Smoke weed all day. There's a 420 every day.
Well, thank you very much, Apollo. Congratulations on the win. And let's send it back to the guys at the analyst desk.
Sorry. What are they?
Please, look at me.
Ah. All right, thank you, Pat.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody. Strong hands.
Well, congratulations, guys. I will see you back here in 1 month. It's going to be awesome to see you. Thanks for watching, guys. We're going to be back with the next match coming up soon. We're going to go to a quick break, but keep watching. We've had some fantastic games already. We're going to have some more. It is ASL 1, Katowice offline qualifiers.
On the left tree. There you go.
Oh! Yeah! Oh! Yes!
Got
him. Yes!
Oh, yes! We started to, that was awful. We started to... It turned into a high five and it just fell apart. It was, I never want to do that again.
And yes, it becomes a veritable tank the later on in the game, so this is nice and flexible for them.
Yeah.
But it's still risky. Oh, there's some love.
Good luck in Katowice. And guys, we're heading to a quick little break here, but when we come back, we'll be kicking off the next game. Don't go anywhere.
All right, Altec, thank you very much for the interview. Best of luck in the rest of the split. We're going to throw back the analyst desk now to break down more on that game.
Thank you.
Barbara Corcoran used a word that reminds me of you, swanky.
Oh my gosh, I love the way that feels. Thank you, Al.
Okay, if you've got any questions for Barbara, you
definitely more convincing than the Sunday, but yeah. At least CLG move on to 9-5. They're part of that big tie for third right now.
A sorely needed.
There he is. Clap it up, everyone. Mark, hey, welcome.
Good joke.
Welcome.
Good joke.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
Cool.
No. Cool. Hello, everyone. Cringemas. Are you all cringing yet? That was the worst.
You know, I always say, if you ever do in a live stream, never do a handshake.
For this why did you go for a handshake?
Okay. Next guest.
Das war eine ungewöhnliche Vorbereitungswoche. Felix Dorner hat sie begleitet.
Damn. I'm not giving up on it, my friend. I'm not giving up on that title.
Excellent. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
And $60,000. Congratulations, guys. Congrats. Yeah. All right, next up.
Time we have for today. Next week, we're on the road. NBA Finals, Oakland. I'm Kristen Ludlow. We'll see you then.
And I'm Grant Hill, and we'll see you then as we leave you with more highlights from Feature Thompson's Tristan and Clay.
Ja, das ist ja Wahnsinn. Das ist der volle Wahnsinn. Du hast gesehen, ich habe mir die Eier aus der Hose gefangen und nur eine einzige kleine Sekunde. Das gibt's gar nicht.
Also muss man sagen, in dem Fall ist die Geilheit schneller als die Vernunft. Ja, Junge, super.
The season series, two wins apiece against the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Lane partner. It's special, definitely had some good things to say.
Best bait NA.
Oh, wow! They don't get the hug. The handshakes.
And after that conference, Marcos. And after that conference, Marcos.
And after 15.833. So a bit of improvement there from Raisman.
Thank you.
Wow,
that's
pretty crazy.
Right? So if we were to try and do that with
leverage a single pick into pick after pick, controlling the vision, saving that teleport and coming in.
Also, fan TV, you got the FA Cup there. Yeah, good to see us win the FA Cup.
Yeah, it's great. Brilliant day.
Warm welcome. Can we do that? Come on.
Now is the Derby County Varsity boss, Paul Clements. Paul, great to see you. How are you? Paul, how did you see that game?
Fights, then it was basically over for them.
Yeah, it was a really tough position to be in. They had a fan.
It's an eight.
Nice hand.
And the main event still has Mark Croon to deal with.
Born in Idaho, Aaron Paul worked as an usher in a movie theater before his success as an actor. This
Hall of Fame, man.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.
Appreciate you
coming.
Thanks
for having me. You got any macaroni and cheese for me out there?
Plenty.
Why are we standing?
We left it all on the field in Indiana.
Thank you.
How beautiful it is, and how beautiful is it? So.
Well, we're so happy to have you. I'm going to ask you guys, gentlemen, please shake hands and I guess join your team. Oh, the crowd loves it. The crowd loves it. Well played. Guys, really, thank you. The best of luck to you both. And once again, guys, please make some noise for these fantastic teams.
Whoops, a lie.
Praise after that demolition job, Rio Ferdinand chatting to the haymaker behind scenes. More live action.